one!
Taking fire! Need reinforcements! Or pin there, down!
Floor it!
Which way?
Ah! Straight! Go straight!
Can't hold them much longer!
Right! Fuck! Hard right!
Suspect! Grab the wheel! I'm getting on the gun!
I'm on it!
Enemy chief!
Grab chief! Get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on that!
Road's blocked!
There's an opening! Hold on! Enemy troops! Out on the run!
Stop meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marinier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong. July 26th. We're holed up in a farmhouse outside of Marinier. I close my eyes thinking of Hazel, but end up having the dream again.
Same dream, huh?
Pretty much. Can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking his shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that. Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream? What?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying!
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Come on! Hey, Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save him up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go.
I think I'm his favorite.
Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left. Everyone else, flight. Hear that howl?
Move it up. I'll cover you.
I need that aid kit.
Get to the church door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Stock up before we get to the tower.
Hey, yo, Sus. How come Jews don't go to church?
Go to synagogue.
Shit!
MT on the second floor! Get the cover!
Coming from the back! Get down! Get down!
Krauts, second floor! Take him out! Watch your flank!
Cover
got back. One! Move it to the door! Krauts are down on our fighters!
Tussman, Aiello, get out there and hit those guns!
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better!
Everybody up the stairs, let's move! Up the ladder! Get away from the window! You wanna give away our position? Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here! Eyes on Zussman, get ready! All right, they're moving! Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flat guns. Now, for the burning car.
He's down.
Two more. There you go.
Enemy, second floor. Got him.
Daniels, hit those snipers.
Germans, left flank. There's another AA gun in the courtyard. It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They're close!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Got him!
Mop up the rest!
Firing!
Good one, Daniels!
Stay on Zussman!
Shot went wide! He's not getting back up!
Yeah! They did it! Half-tracks moving into the square! They're pinning our boys! Hit the turrets!
Near miss!
They got Zussman pinned! Fire on the MGs! Protect our boys! Clear! They're getting closer to the flak guns!
Krauts on the rooftop!
Two more! Can't let them hold the high ground! Daniel, Krauts at the end of the street!
Almost got him. They're taking fire from behind.
Half track on their rear.
Clean
shot.
Get
it surrounded.
The hell was that?
Must be Turner. Keep at it. Cover them so they can support Dutchman. You gotta stay focused.
There's one flat gun left.
Woohoo!
You hit that last flat gun, maybe pull the end.
Sir, that flat gun is targeting us.
And one out!
Time to go! Get him!
Oh, Jesus.
I got you! Hold on! No!
Look out! Get out of the way! Get out of there! Hurry! On me, Private?
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother! God damn it! I just lost two good men in there! Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns! Come on!
I don't see suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those claps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
Making a run for it! Straight ahead!
Suppressive fire!
Enemy's moving!
Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
The crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flame door to push them back!
Got it!
Grenades and smoke, Daniels!
They're exposed! Shit! Taking a break for it!
Cover our left flank!
Twice.
Smoke out!
Enemy on the right!
Hold them off till the P-47s get here. Enemy infantry! Hold your position! Daniel,
twice.
Smoke out!
Enemy on the right!
Hold them off until the P-47s get here. Hold your position!
Contact!
47s are coming in! Clear out!
Got it. Good work, man. You gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. That was some damn fine soldiering. They said they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
We brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter. He'd complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right. I'm in.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance. But we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.